China's weightlifter Li Fabin came out the winner in the men's 61 kilograms with two new Olympic records set here on Sunday. This is the second gold that the Chinese weightlifting team has won in Tokyo.